Hey Regal fans, Matthew Hoffman here, sitting down with the stars of Where the Crawdads Sings. Answer our trivia question after this interview in the comments below for your chance to win a $20 Regal gift card.
Sometimes I feel so invisible. I wonder if I'm here at all.
You are. I think you're gorgeous. I want to get to know you better.
Where the Crawdads Sings is based on the best-selling book. It is a literary phenomenon, really, produced by Reese Witherspoon. What was your reaction when you both read this love story for the first time?
I think, like so many, like I just fell in love with Kaya and her, you know, character and the marsh that she loves so dearly. And I there's so many aspects of the book that that appeal to such a wide audience, you know, because it's got this murder mystery aspect to it, but it's also got this epic love story, and I'm a big romantic, so I love that aspect of it.
I love the resiliency of Kaya's character, and how, you know, throughout the entire film, she, from her childhood, she gets pushed down over and over and over again and continues to stand up, you know, against all odds. She never gives up, and I think it's a really important theme right now that a lot of us need in our lives.
The marsh and the landscape in this movie is basically like its own character. It's so beautiful. What was it like filming there for you guys? How many mosquito bites do you have? And Taylor, I know that you had an unsuspecting scene partner in the form of an alligator.
Yeah, I had a little visitor in the middle of a take. Thankfully, he didn't cozy up too much, but that's what's so cool about this movie and getting to film on location rather than in a soundstage is that you are in the elements, you know, and the marsh is such a character of the film, like you said. The movie, I don't think, would be as special if we were filming on a soundstage somewhere. The rolling thunder and the lightning and the boom in your chest when you hear it in the distance, and the cicadas and the frogs creating this like beautiful orchestra as a backdrop. It's kind of incredible.
Being isolated was one thing. Being hunted, quite another.
The Crawdad is not the only thing that is singing in this film. Taylor Swift wrote a song for this movie on the soundtrack. What is that moment like for you? I mean, that's kind of insane, huh?
It really is, and I also loved that segue. That was excellent.
Yeah, that was awesome.
That was great.
Did you smell the Emmy?
I've been a fan of Taylor since I was little, and her music is sort of, I feel like I've grown up with her music, you know, and so from such a young age, I've known and admired her. And so, yeah, I didn't know until I saw the trailer, which was a day before the trailer was released, that she was even involved. So, yeah, it was such an incredible sort of shock. When those credits roll and you hear that song, it's just, it encapsulates the world and Kaya so perfectly.
And the way it came about as well, she was so inspired by the book, like so many of us were, that she wrote a letter, a love letter to Olivia and Reese, saying, hey, you know, it impacted me this much. I definitely want to, you know, I wrote a song. I definitely want to give it to you guys. And hopefully it means as much to you as it did to me. And that's just like the ultimate gift from an artist like her.
It's one thing as a reader, right, to fall in love with these words and to fall in love with the story, but to see it on the big screen, right? To see the words come to life, like that is real movie magic. And I wonder for both of you, what do you think fans of the book and fans who've never discovered the book will get from this film?
I mean, it's such a loyal adaptation to the book that people that fall in love with the book are going to be obsessed with it and happy with how it turned out. But it's got so many beautiful aspects of it. Obviously, the romance sprinkled throughout, the murder mystery, the story of survival that, you know, that Kaya, Daisy tells so elegantly through Kaya. And then this coming of age aspect at the beginning, growing up alone in the woods. It's a beautiful and brilliant tale of survival. It's got something for everybody.
This movie is so beautiful. I can't wait for you guys to see it. All right, it is time for our trivia question of the week. Here we go. What is the name of Taylor Swift's original song for Where the Crawdads Sings? Answer in the comments below for your chance to win a $20 Regal gift card. Thank you guys so much for watching. Good luck.